get my bike. What did you get here? You said? Start this stuff with your life. This. Start that with your life.
Okay.
Nobody went.
Well, no, but they went away if they went out.
Yeah, but they weren't there. Nobody went. upside down. Hey, they built this whole room, right? And they're running late. Thank you.
drag bar.
My stock bar is a flat drag bar.
No, they don't.
It's a little...
No, they don't. I know what the difference is. They're stock and stock.
I got the
difference. I bet you $1,000.
I remember they were perfectly straight, Jeff.
No, they weren't.
I have to admit, you're probably right. You did work. My mind's lost.
Randy, I know. There's,
I'm not going to disagree.
There's stock sports for custom handlebars.
Chuck, I'm not going to disagree. I love my mind, remember?
What you need is you put a set of dynabars on there.
Well, now, you moved them. How did you move them back? You didn't bend them. They're
just loosened them and pulled them back towards you. That's all I did.
Oh, you did?
That's all I did. Get a pair of dynabars, you're going to have a 6-inch ride. You can pull them back close and close again.
All I know is yes, the accident. I got my own handlebars.
You got enough room with your throttle cables that we don't have to replace them.
After the accident...
Your clutch cable's a little empty. New brake line, that's it.
All I know is...
I'll point where you need to be.
That I got...
Then I'll just tie your hand to this grip.
I got a pair of handlebars back in this deal, and I sold them.
Handlebars are cheap. Except for the kind that we have. They're expensive, but...
I don't put money in the Harley. I put money in the Triumph because you get the money back in here. I don't put any money in the Harley. They're for riding.
Yeah, you put a pair of handlebars in there, a more comfortable seat could be fun.
I'd like to get a nice padded solo seat before I go on solo ride.
Right.
But I can't afford it.
My solo seat.
Really?
That's not that comfortable.
I'd like to extend the front end 8 inches and get the 50 bar, a solo seat with a 50 bar so I can lay back on.
There you go.
Damn it, why is my MD bike not here? Chuck, why is my BSA not sitting here? Or my Triumph? Next month.
Better have it done.
We gotta get my BSA on the road and my Triumph. I gotta redo the whole top end of the Triumph. But the BSA, we've been running in a week and it's dead.
Can you go tomorrow?
I don't know. I just rode. I don't know if I'll wake up tomorrow with a paralyzed arm or
something. Okay, well, that's not like a free Triumph.
I know.
There you go.
I'm just trying.
Oh, okay.
I know what painter you are. You live at the corner of Monument in New York.
A star.
What's your name? That's it.
Look.
Brand.
Do you remember me?
No.
Come on. I don't remember yesterday.
You remember me. You know me well. You know me real well.
I don't remember 20 minutes ago.
We used to hang out together a long time ago. You knew me really well.
Last name.
Belfast.
Well, no, not part of Belfast. Tommy and Cecil.
That's not, you know me that way, but you know the other way, too, through your painting person. I had to take your shot last year, buddy.
And I'm sexy.
And I got it.
By the way, I got a good hit there.
I know. You know me in the 60s and the 70s.
I'm 54.
Oh. You and me are the same age. We grew up together.
Right. That's what I'm saying.
I had this skateboard shop here in the 70s, and I had a band on.
Well, I moved in the 83.
The bike to remember was just the last minute thing. I had a car in the I came to your house.
I just said
you're Brian's dad.
They met up there earlier.
Yeah. No, that's not funny. You're saying
I'm ready to go.
I know what you're saying.
I thought you
missed
that picture.
No.
Yeah.
Who do you think?
Michael Burns Painter.
That's why. doesn't remember anybody. That's what I'm throwing out.